back as an option for this holiday shopping season.
Some, though, are raising concerns that the break from credit cards might actually cost consumers far more. Fox 4's McCready Eger is here now, working for you here with the good and bad about paying off the holiday purchases before we have them in hand.
McCready. Well, the bad is that 14 million people are still paying off last year's holiday splurges, according to a Consumer Reports survey. But this year, consumers may have more options, including layaway, which some experts say may not be such a bad idea. An old-fashioned appeal with a new-age spin, layaway plans at big-name stores.
Say they don't have the money for it right this minute. You know, they don't have to put on a credit card.
Walmart, Sears, Toys R Us, just some of the retailers who have recently revived or vamped up their layaway services.
I think we kind of all woke up with a hangover in these last couple of years, saying we've overspent. As a country, we've overspent. Maybe as a family, we've overspent. And we don't want to go out and put a lot on credit.
Those stores join Kmart, where for a $5 fee and a percentage down, customers can put their holiday items on hold and pay them off in installments before getting to take their goods home.
It's, you know, allows customers to come in and, you know, really get the items for their children and for their spouses for the holidays without really worrying about adding that debt.
But is it really a good option? That depends on how much you spend. Paying the $5 service fee for items that cost only $100 would be similar to paying a 30% annual percentage rate on a credit card. But if your items cost $300, that $5 fee would drop down to equal 10% or less than the average APR.
The thing that worries me about credit cards is the intent might be there to pay it off, but no one is forcing them to pay it off. With layaway, if you really want those items, you have to pay it off.
And financial experts say while it might be a slightly higher cost, it could be a smarter option for the long run.
I really do think they see an opportunity to get people to let go of their money in a responsible way.
Financial experts say it's important to read the fine print on both layaway plans or your credit card before deciding what's a better option for you. McCready Agutter, Fox 4 News, working for you.
Thanks, McCready. Banks.